leave everything the way it is and say it's one system. And that's not going to really change it. Just one of the biggest fears, though, is that we'll have a repeat of 1968, 1969. And again, many of us don't believe in the history and the data we've seen that America would recover from that. So, for example, when I was a kid, there was no overpass, there was Mitchell's Barbecue, there was a vibrant black community that had economically the point that white folks would go in. That is now gone. It's gone since the civil rights movement. It's gone since desegregation. Since desegregation, we've seen not only the dropout rate of students of color skyrocket in a time that's supposedly more just, we've seen our prison population of people of color skyrocket. In terms of industrialization, we have more people in prison to the point we have black and LCDP want to come here instead of one up. So, from our vantage point, we've never really dealt with what happened.